subtle. Sends it in deep. Slashed it away from Ludwig. Then reversed up the right-hand side. Eller was able to usher it out. Bemstrom against CeCe won that race. Eller, Bemstrom, back to Eller. They slid it by. CeCe had a partially tied up.
That was close.
Warren Foegele dumps it in. But you know what I'm saying, Louie? Really? It feels like Edmonton has this one under wraps, but the scoreboard says no. Now we got another penalty. Foegele will be heading to the box, and now Fogel's going to have to fight. Ludvig is not giving him a choice. He's landing a couple of left hooks, and the two collapse onto the ice.
This is going to even this out.
Yes.
For sure, but obviously didn't like the way that Carlson went into the boards here. I didn't think it was a malicious play. I think it was a trip was the call, but Ludvig didn't like it. He came right across the ice and engaged. No question there should be an instigator there, and he's been given the gate.
Just a high stick. That leads to the fight. Even up when we return.
Well, this turned ugly pretty quickly. Here's the attempted lifting of the stick by Foegele. He clips Carlson up high. He's going to get a double minor for that. And Ludvig came over and said, don't like that very much. And, I mean, he just drops the gloves. He's going to get the two for instigation, 5 and a 10. Foegele will also get a 5 and a major. It's going to be a double minor. It's going to be a double minor for Foegele, so that eliminates the one penalty that he took. Yeah, it's a double minor for high sticking.
And then the two for instigation.
And then it'll be a 5 minute for major, so the Penguins will still have the power play.